Hey everyone, Mtashed here, and I want to show you how you can use your Collections tab to bypass that one shitty item that's holding back your power level. Your power level is an average of everything, so if that one item is 20 or 30 lower, it's going to bring you down quite a bit. If you look at all of my armor and weapons, they're around this 370, 360 range, but my weapon, my kinetic weapon, is only in the 340 range. So, if I go into my Collections tab, I can go and buy a weapon, and this one is at 352. That alone is 12 power level jump in just the weapon, and 2 power level overall. In some cases, you might even get 3 or 4 if something is really lagging behind. On my Titan mark was like 45 light behind because it was just never dropping. And so this can save you a lot of headache, it will boost your power level on average, and then future drops for any slot will end up being higher. This will make you shoot up in power level faster and faster, and I think it is definitely worth the materials. Thank you guys for watching, hopefully you enjoyed, and I'll see you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.